Hi guys, I'm Devendra Madhav from TipsForBeginners, and today I'm showing you how to move your WhatsApp files from one mobile to another mobile. Let's get started. Hi friends, this is our official website TipsForBeginners, and this is our YouTube channel. You can see and subscribe it for future posts. Let's get on a point. Go to WhatsApp. Then go to setting, WhatsApp settings, and then after select chat settings. Okay, from that you select the backup chat. After that, close this WhatsApp, and after go to ES Explorer. ES Explorer link given in the description also. Okay, simply install it. After select this folder, WhatsApp folder, and go to more, bottom right corner, and select compress. Then after simply select OK. It's taking some time. After that, go to your my computer folder and copy that whatsapp.zip file to your particular secure folder. Go to phone storage, and that is my WhatsApp zip file. Paste it on my zip folder, music folder for temporary level. Okay, after that I'm going to my mobile, and now I'm uninstalling this WhatsApp. Okay, I'm uninstalling. It's completely removed all the files. It's completely removed my file. Okay, clean. Okay, you see that completely WhatsApp is removed with backup. Okay, now this mobile is completely new. Now I'm installing WhatsApp Messenger. You know how to install messengers. Okay, just simply type and install it, accept. Please don't open this WhatsApp Messenger until you paste it, the store files that we copied on our PC. Then copy that files on this ES Explorer on this phone storage. Okay, then after cut this file and go to my phone storage, and then after paste this zip file. I already pasted. Okay, and after open your ES Explorer from your mobile and find that file. After that, you see the WhatsApp zip file. View that is zip viewer, and you can see that is your files. Select this folder and extract it. Just simply click on OK. And after clicking on OK, your WhatsApp folder are on the desktop. You can see here, like after copy that, cut that, sorry, and paste again here. Okay, override, apply all. Okay, now click on open. I hope so. Okay, enter a mobile number. Then you see this for restore chat history. Click on restore and click on continue. Now you know what happened. Okay, click on continue, and you can see your all the folder files. All the files you can see here. My all the contact with images, with chat, all the things are display here. Okay, I hope so you like this video. Some mistakes. Subscribe my video and like also. Sorry for inconvenience. Bye bye.